When Allah Almighty has written great success in your life, perhaps you will have to go through much negativity according to you to get to the ultimate success that was destined for you. So what you're going through right now is just the path. The path to what? To the ultimate success. Look at Yusuf alayhi salam. Each time we read the story and look at it from a different angle, a different dimension, it impacts upon our lives. What I'm about to say today, I can guarantee you that most of us, if not all of us, would feel, yes, this relates to me. What is success according to you and I? Well, as believers, on one hand, there is success of the hereafter that is far more important than the success of this world. But the success of this world is very important for us because we are human beings living on earth. We'd like to have something, we'd like to be okay, we'd like to be comfortable, we'd like to have ease, we'd like to have things going our way to a certain degree, and we know that the Almighty is in control because we're believers. And we also know that during this, or in this journey, on this path, we're going to face challenges one after the other, because that's the promise of Allah. وَلَنَبْلُوَنَّكُمْ, we're going to test all of you. But Yusuf alayhi salam, if you look at the end of his story, what was there? What was there? Success. Wouldn't you say that? He got to the top. Respect. Apologies from people who harmed him up the ladder while he was climbing up, right? Apologies. He made amends. He had peace with his family. He had peace with everyone else. Peace with those who accused him. It was not just his family members. So at the end of that particular story, you definitely have an amazing success story. But how did it start? So your story has not ended, nor has mine. May Allah grant us true success. Firstly, Jannah, paradise. And secondly, the success of this world. Why did I say firstly and secondly? Because if you don't get this one, but you have that one, you have still succeeded. And if you have this one without that one, you have failed. And if you have both, mashallah, that's what we're asking for. Alhamdulillah. We have a motivational evening and we have brilliant food. Wow, mashallah. Both. So my brothers, my sisters, look at how it started with jealousy. The story started with jealousy. How many of you, your own family may be jealous of you. It can happen. It has happened to those better than you. Family members jealous of me. Hang on, hang on. That's your path to ultimate success. Why get upset? Why get angry? Cool down. Wouldn't you like to be like the Prophet Yusuf alayhi salam? Mashallah. People say, no, I only want the victory bit. I don't want the first bit. No, hang on. You got to have everything. It's a package. It comes as a package. You choose which one you would like. All of them have struggles in them and successes in them.